Yeah. Deception. excuse me. Erase my memory. I beg, free me from this thing.
Something went wrong, something. Human separation and human degradation. Can't you see it's killing us? please.
Hello?
Yeah. You better keep that goddamn dog of yours out of my yard or I'm gonna shoot it.
Hello?
Yes, you better keep that goddamn dog of yours out of my yard or I'm gonna blow its goddamn head off.
Why don't you cool it, asshole? I don't even own a dog.
Bullshit, I seen it coming out the back over there, scaring the shit out of my kids.
Where do you live?
Look.
I don't own a dog.
I seen it coming out the back.
Well,
out the fence. Out the fence on the side. I'm gonna blow its damn head off if you don't keep it out of my yard.
Where do you live?
Look. Isn't it obvious? I live across the fucking street, lady. Your dog keeps coming out the back. Now keep it in the back, please. I'm asking nicely. I've had it.
You're about to get my father on the phone, and I...
Well, let me talk to him. I'd like to talk to him.
You would?
Yes, please.
I think you're going to be real sorry.
No, I'm not.
Get him on the phone.
I'll shoot him, too.
Oh, you'll shoot him, too?
Get him on the phone. I want to talk to him.
Dad on. Put Dad on, Mom.
Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, this asshole says our dog keeps... getting in his yard, and he's gonna blow your head off.
No, look, your dog keeps coming out the back. I'd like you to keep it locked up. It's scaring the shit out of my kids. They can't play outside or nothing.
What dog?
Look, if this continues,
I don't own a dog.
If this continues, I'm gonna blow its damn head off.
What dog? I don't own a dog.
The dog, man. It's coming out the back. It's that simple. It's coming in my yard, and I'm gonna kill it.
Where do you live?
For the second time across the fucking street, schmuck!
Across the street? What city?
You hard of hearing, man?
What?
Now, it's this simple. You lock your fucking dog up, alright? Or I'm gonna kill it.
What do you mean?
What do I mean?
What's your... Well...
Will you listen to yourself? I said I'm gonna kill the dog if you don't lock it up.
I don't own a dog, mister!
Get off the phone.
I seen it at your house.
I don't have a dog. And if you live in Boulder, and you're threatening to kill my dog, you're in a lot of trouble.
No, you're the one that's in trouble. I'll call the animal shelter. You get a citation. Now you keep the dog in your yard, or I'll have the authorities involved.
What's your name?
Look, schmuck, this is Jim, all right?
You don't call me schmuck.
You're a schmuck? Now keep the dog locked up, all right?
Huh?
Keep the damn dog locked up. It's that simple. No problems. Please. I'll ask nicely, too.
All right? Yeah, but I don't have a dog. So you're sick.
No, you're the one that's sick. You're gonna be sick when I rip your face off and beat it, mister.
Rip my face off?
Yeah, I'll kick your teeth in. Now you
come on over here tonight.
Tonight? What?
Yeah. You want the address?
You give it to me.
Huh?
Yeah, I'd like it.
All right. Come on over, and you rip my face off tonight, motherfucker.
No, I'm not gonna rip it off. I'm gonna club your ass, all right?
Good.
I'm coming over.
Good.
You better be ready.
I won't be ready.
All right.
Believe me, you are going to be in for a big surprise.
Shit, I box professionally. I box professionally for...
You box, huh?
I'll kill you!
Hey! You wanna see pain? You wanna see pain in your fucking life? You wanna see death? You can never be! You will die, motherfucker!
That's good. That's good to see you're angry, cause you...
Yeah, I'm angry!
Yeah, you better be pissed, cause I'm as pissed as you are, motherfucker! I'm gonna fucking annihilate you! Hey, look! I ain't no nigga! You're a... I'll kick your ass, bigot! You're a fucking racist, you bigot! I'll kick your redneck ass up and down the street.
Really?
I'm gonna kick your hide, motherfucker.
Try.
I'm not only gonna try, I'm gonna do.
Good.
All right?
Waiting.
5 minutes, motherfucker.
These nigger spit motherfucker. Go back to North Las Vegas.
Look.
That's where you belong.
I was born and bred in fuck.
Yeah, I know. You're stopping because you're on.
Look, I'm a.
Crash.
You're as good as 6 feet under.
There, now I'm tired of talking to you.
Boner breath.
Hey.